entrance to the fucking cave. Okay, yeah. Dude, that's amazing. Oh, if I get to record you hacking shit up right now, that is definitely,
I mean,
sir.
I don't advise you getting that close to the stuff.
But it's still good to know that if something comes up too close.
Spear, that's why I got more bullets just in case.
Oh, dude, look at him. Yo, they go Devin, eh? He's got the handgun out. Oh, but with the flashlight attachment. No more sparklers here. We got flashlight attachments now. Yeah. Oh, really? Yeah, that'll put the skin on for the sir. Now, let's see this handgun. I'm going to look like really close up to the handgun right now. Let's see. What? That's dope, man. That's awesome, Devin. Okay, and then check out the sword here. Let's see. Whoa! What is that, Lewis?
Called the Aberrant Sword. It doesn't change the damage.
But still, it looks boss. Okay, boys. We're moving up in the world. Let's go kick some ass. Yeah. No, still, for sure. But if something comes close, you're going to whack it, right? Like, I got my spear ready to go, too. Ready to Dark Souls 3 if I need to. I feel Dark Souls 3 has, like, burnt me using a spear in my head. Oh, wow, I got to use some water. You guys were kidding. I was rocking the claymore at first, too, man. I was rocking the claymore at first.
I thought about switching to the halberd, but the claymore is so upgraded, I don't feel like...
But eventually you get to a point where you're like, you know what, I don't want to switch. And then, like, it becomes... You're heading out of range? What?
It's
because
as soon as you enter the cave, it pulls you in.
Oh, okay.
Because we can go, we can't go in the cave.
Okay. Yeah, pull out your handgun. Definitely pull out your handgun, yeah. Like, keep that out all the time. keep that out at all times. Yeah? Okay, is that what we can do right now? I'm down. The crystal up here? Oh, okay, that crystal, okay. Is there nothing else valuable around here? No way. Okay, perfect. I want metal. Yeah. Watch up here. Okay. Well, that alien thing looks pretty crazy. Alright, well, let's do it. Is it okay?
Here, I just heard something.
Okay. It might be me switching to my pickaxe. I tried to jump to get that thing and I couldn't reach it. Oh shit!
Nope, that's something.
That is something. There's something else. Shoot it. Oh, they keep coming.
Oh my god, it's fucking spiders!
No! I'm reloading. Give me your chitlin, bitch! Okay, I didn't get poisoned.
It's just poison. Okay.
How was that? Yeah, that was pretty intense. These bugs weren't messing around, eh? Oh, what? What the fuck is what?
What the fuck?
Oh!
That!
Kill it! Holy shit! It's dead, okay. Oh, wow, that thing's fucked up, man.
Did you hit me in there?
I think I may have. I apologize. I should.
I can see an arrow like through my face, like in
the stream. Yeah, my bad, because I went to shoot at it and you stepped and I think it hit you.
On the right? What the fuck?
What?
That's a big giant. Oh, so there's a thing and it's upside down.
Let me scope it.
It's a mega land. Oh, they're poison. You can ride them.
Really? So now we know they can hang up from upside down if it's standing like that, right? Is it dead or is it gonna wake up?
Oh, no, it's coming for us. It's taking a while.
Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh shit! Fuck yeah! That's what you get.
Don't do very much damage.
Yeah, but we're holding it down, guys.
I got 66 shots left.
What's this stuff? Yeah.
I do have arrows.
Okay, yeah, let you guys take that. Yeah, let you guys. There you go. Okay. Is this water down here?
Be careful, yeah. I don't know if we've been. We have not been down here.
No. Alright, this is uncharted territory. With the tree?
I hear noises. I also hear noises. Look on the ceiling. That thing was upside down, right?
Yeah, that's what I was saying earlier. Yo, it looks like we have one of those structures over there. Is that where a box could be?
There's some crystal right here I'm gonna grab.
Oh, okay, yeah. Here, I'll help you try to get some of it too.
Oh, what's happening? I hear beep.
What? What's going on?
Spider.
Is there more of them?
It's just the one.
Okay, we gotta communicate. We gotta call out that shit.
I heard the sound.
Yeah.
I heard the music. I was like, uh oh.
I didn't know where it was either, and then I saw the web and I dodged it.
My back was turned, I'm like, what's going on?
I'm creeping forward.
Yeah, I'll come with you, I'll come with you, yeah. Let's do it.
But what's over here? Like,
yeah, the structure.
That's where the spider came from. There's a box there.
Perfect. There is. Counterproductive. I know, I'm trying to close the stupid book. I tried to close this stupid book!
I killed you.
Oh, you did? Okay, cool. I don't see anything.
It's dead.
Oh, it's right there! That's the second one!
Okay.
Sir, pardon me?
Alright then.
Okay, just.
A Caprosuchus? It's like a crazier Sarco?
Oh, dude.
Did you see that from this chest?
Yeah, I saw that.
Dude, I want that.
I just panicked, though, because there was stuff coming from behind us.
Panicking.
I was like, okay, I gotta close
dude,
the book.
Look at that thing real quick.
I will, just...
Look at the chest.
That's awesome, dude.
That's very thankful.
Yeah, me too, actually, and the presence of my firearm. Yeah, let's just kind of clear this out then, eh?
I don't even know if this is over here.
Doesn't this stuff respawn?
What is that?
What's that noise?
What is that?
What's that noise?
Or is this the artifact, or is it like a it's a loot crate.
Oh, what?
Wait, there's nothing in it for a blue thing to a bow. That's
sweet. Ah!
Oh,
there's a supply crate! There's a crate here, explorer note.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, that looks pretty scary. The leech. Oh, wow.
Ooh, yeah.
That's... Oh, dude, I leveled up again as well. Let's put it on some more carry weight, because I'm greedy. Okay, What the hell's that?
A gas mask? Absorbent dumpster? Yeah, you can put a platform saddle on the plesiosaurus.
What?
Yeah, well, just unlock that plesiosaur saddle.
Yeah, plesiosaur platform saddle.
This is pretty awesome. Oh no.
Yeah, that was pretty dark.
That was pretty dark. Oh, wow, look at that. You are heading out of range. Yeah. Jump right over there. In the water. I know walking slowly is such a pain in the ass, but I know my efforts will be worth it.
It's worth it.
I know. But like in any game, when you're over-encumbered, you have to make that decision. Like, is it worth being over-encumbered? And in this case, it is. We got a lot of shit here. And that's what's cool about going in a group, because, like, you know, you yourself can only bring back so much. But as a group, you know, we all contribute. We all got our own, like, our own inventory stacked. And look at the base, man. That's sick. The T-Rex is just sitting out front, like, that's so cool. Yeah, well, that's where I'm going. I'm dropping all this off in there.
The metal goes upstairs.
Oh, the metal goes into the smithy?
Yeah.
Okay. And the chitlin, where would you like that, Devin?
Mortar and pestle, yeah.
Mortar and pestle, okay. So. Crystals, yeah, crystal, there we go. So the crystal's right there, perfect. No, I was just looking for the crystal, just because I guess I don't see it that often in my inventory, so I'm like, what does it look like? And then chitlin. Oh, you can't fit any more in here. Okay, and then I got some wood on me. I could probably help you.
Just to smelters.
Yeah, yeah. I'll add it right now.
To smelt that metal.
Oh, is there someone needed in this one too? Okay, yeah. So, I shall grab some metal from our wood from this.
Everybody, look at this.
Oh, whoa. Whoa, what is that, man?
That's pretty cool.
That is awesome. I like that. Dude, imagine eventually building like a Jurassic Park. The old beach house, eh? Look at the ceilings. This is awesome, man. Bedrooms.
Yeah, just made
new
door.
Oh, let's close the door on the one. There you go. Oh, you can show. He's got his view right there, eh? And the T-Rex. Look at that. The Dino Mirage. That's awesome. Fleet of dinosaurs ready to attack if need be. Exploration one with the dock over there. Good old table. As if this base, eh? We're going up north. We don't know how much more we're going to be seeing this southern base. It's right here. 50 and 60. Between 50 and 60 and 80 and 90 there. And we're going up along the water. Up the coastline.
Yeah, but
then past that island and then down this river in between these two mountains. And that's where our base is. I think if I'm looking at it correctly, it's I'm looking at 30 and 40. Between 30 and 40, like on this right here.
It's like right in the corner.
And then we're going 30 and 40.
It's like right in the top left corner of 30 and... I guess it would be 70 if you looked at the bottom.
30 and 70? Oh, it's in the top right corner?
Where we were, yeah.
Oh, I thought we were all the way over here. Oh, wow. So we're between those two mountains. So correct me. So we're at 30 there and 70 down here. Okay, 30, 70. Wow.
Yeah, way the fuck up. Like,
and then that's all the way. And that's where we are down
here.
Yeah.
Right there.
That's amazing. And then shoot an arrow where we are now. Amazing. And then shoot one last arrow at her to mark things now in arc. So those are our three bases. That would be boss. I hope so too. I'm not going to pick the arrows up. So there you go. That works, dude. That is awesome. So we're going from where we are now in that middle south part, past the herbivore outpost there, and all the way up north. That is far north, man. Oh, they disappeared. I figured. But yeah, at least we got the idea where we are and where we're going.
No, exactly.
And then this is like probably one of the last times, Tony. We will see you in the north, my friend. I'm just doing one last. I'm sure at some point, but it seems like we do. But it seems like our adventures need to go up north. It needs to be where the metal is.
Yeah.
And even though we got a nice grill here, oh, let's see. Do we? Are we in luck? No, we don't.
What?
Oh,
look in the fridge, bro. There's so much.
Is there?
Yeah.
Where's the fridge at?
Oh, it's in the actual house.
Oh, is there? Okay, well, you know what? Just for the sake of it. Oh, wait, never mind. Yeah, let's go in the... We'll go and get some meat there. I was going to get a fresh steak off the grill there. Look at that. This is our crafting room. Amazing. And, of course, our little dodo house. Goodbye, dodos. Goodbye. And the good old feeding trough. Ooh, there you go. They're stacked.
Yeah, I don't know if we have any cementing case.
And the many dinosaurs.
Oh, yeah. I need one more cement and paste. That's bullshit.
That's usually how it goes.
Okay.
Tiny Tim and Razor Ramon. We shall see you in the future.
Another day,
my friends.
Apparently I can't make you a thing because I don't have enough cement and paste.
It's all good. I'm going to cheer my good old friends here. There you go, boys. Yeah. No ammo in it.
Hey, brother, gun is always loaded.
That's the first
rule of gun
ownership. The gun is always loaded. Yeah, that's true, eh? The gun is always loaded.
Treat it that way.
And you'll never go wrong. Yeah, so don't point it at anybody. Everyone that's watching right now, we're pointing it for everybody in the audience right now. We're pointing it at everyone in the audience right now. This is pointing at you. What? Don't tell me you're giving me ammo. Woo-hoo-hoo! Can we shoot some?
This one's for you.
Yeah!
Just
because
I don't know
what
you
want. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. I'm like fucking Jack Sparrow in the Pirates of the Caribbean now. I have one shot. No extra ammunition. Okay, I'm gonna put it away. I'm gonna cherish it. And I got a new metal axe.
I actually gave it to you to shoot.
Just to shoot off once?
Just to shoot, because I know you want satisfaction.
Oh, well, can I shoot it at something, though? Or am I just gonna buck a shot off in the air?
Okay, you know what?
Just buck it.
Just buck it.
You know what? Fuck it. I'm just gonna buck a shot.
I gave it to you in the intention just to shoot.
Okay, well, I'll just shoot it up in the air, then I'll put it back in the smithy. All right, ready, guys?
Let's have fun shooting together.
Yeah, let's see it. Ready? Then we're gonna shoot it right at the audience. This is the one shot going to you. Woo! That was, eh? Right on, guys.
I also wanted to hear it instead of being the one doing it.
Yeah. So I'm gonna put. I mean, at this point, if a giant whale did smash this boat, I would personally rebuild it just so I had the footage of that happening. Like, that would be an epic moment if Free Willy just uprooted this whole boat.
I'm trying to tempt and save.
But I'm sitting here watching Shane's ass cheeks get splashed upon in Devin's face as he lies on the bed driving this. Oh, he is. I'm surprised he's not decomposing yet. So our friend Shane, Chronicle and Wolf, joins into our game, realizes that you can't put in cheat codes, and leaves, and remains on her one bed on her boat as a level 1 sleeping Amarok Frostfang. Isn't that amazing?
Is that the same guy that came in last time and put in the cheat code?
Yep.
Oh, shit.
Yep.
Destroy that bed.
No, just leave him. He's part of the fucking entry. Oh, we were right. I was right.
Whoa.
Oh, shit.
And the boat's dead.
And the boat's gone.
Lewis, close the game. Quickly.
Run! Watch out, Jesse. That's a Spinosaurus. No, don't shoot it, dude. Don't shoot it. Are you fucking crazy? No, dude. Just stop. Stop. Okay, yo, we gotta approach it. Oh, my God. Okay, yo, be careful. Be careful.
Yeah.
Oh. Oh, yeah. Oh no!
I thought he chased
you,
but
we own that shit.
Yeah, it's a yellow drop.
It is? Okay.
What do we got?
Let's see what we got.
A blueprint for a straight electric cable. That's weak for a yellow drop.
Super weak.
Okay, so which one was which? Was mine Moltres?
Yeah.
Okay, I thought so.
No, we're gonna go find a shark.
Oh yeah, you should go hunt a shark, man.
No, we're gonna make trank arrows.
Oh my god, that scared me, bro.
You get picked up?
I thought I was back in the water.
Yeah, that was me.
I might get that stupid dude, actually.
This is a Pokemon version of it, just because I said that.
How about I tell you, Jesse, there's like this thing called like an Ingram capsule.
And yes!
I can capture a monster inside it and then throw it to release that monster.
Yes! So it's Pokemon! Dude, that's perfect. That's sick. I am Oh, and I have finished this first wall.
Don't drop me, please.
I'm over here, man. I got nothing to do with this.
That's Lewis. No, it's Lewis.
I got Ebola.
Oh, there it is. Do you see it?
Yes, I shoot it?
Yeah, no, shoot it with trank arrows.
Oh shit.
You gotta shoot it with trank arrows.
I think he's down.
Is he?
Or he's running away. Yeah, he's down.
Oh, then that's how it's done. So if you swim up to it, Jesse. So swim up to it, Jesse. They just nailed it with tranquilizer darts, right? And now swim close to it, and when you swim close to it, you're going to see wild male Megalodon, unconscious, and the unconscious bar is full, and it's going to slowly start making its way down, and if it goes all the way down, it's going to wake up. So you feed it raw meat, because it's a meat-eating animal, and then that's going to help tame it, and over time, while it's eating that meat while unconscious, it'll slowly start to get tamed. And once that taming bar... Yeah. Anyone can feed it. Put it on. Yeah, put it in its inventory, and then the shark will start eating that, and then we have to make sure that that taming bar goes up all the way without the unconscious bar going down all the way.
Also watch your oxygen.
Yeah, and also...
Did we lose what's-his-name's body right here?
Oh, yeah, I think we lost...
It's right there, floating in the water.
No. Is it?
Yeah.
Fuck, Shane, I know you'll never play, but I'll feel bad the day you come. And I can't just leave him like that. Shit, Shane, come on. He won't let me grab his foot. Shit! You're a pain in my ass.
You got attacked by the Baryonyx, probably. You got knocked out of the bed.
So he's been lying here this whole time, the poor guy.
In the water.
Oh, fuck.
I'm surprised Piranha didn't get him.
I'm surprised, too. Okay, so can I let him go?
I don't think he's done for Bravo.
Lay on the bed. How did I... No, I don't want to find out. Oh, shit. Am I still dragging him? Oh, no. No, as soon as you move, he goes. No, drag body. He's not done for. No, you're in shade. Okay, go. Just bring him back. Let's bring him back to base, at least. Oh, God, Shane. No, hang on, Shane. No! Oh, you know what? He had a burial. Let's see. Okay, you know what? Shane, I tried, buddy.
Is he done for? We got a duck on here now.
I just gave him one last shit.
Alright.
There you go, Shane. Bye, buddy. Okay, so start moving the boat backwards. And I'll cue in the shot there. Yeah, keep going. We're gonna cue the violins afterwards. Bye, Shane! Abrock Frost, you will surely be missed, my friend. You will never be immortalized on YouTube as the guy we shat on that slept on the Dino Barrage bed. Oh my god, this is such an awful start to the day. But then again, we found the mother load of metal, so it kind of evens out. Sorry, Shane, but you surely will be missed. But goodbye.
You were sacrificed for a worthy cause.
Yep, he was. I would definitely put in a good jam sesh on this.
Oh shit, we got a T-Rex!
What?
The fuck?
Oh shit, I don't have my fucking arrows!
Get on Beatrice!
I'm trying, I can't, I keep getting knocked around.
I know!
Here we go. Fuck, I'm stuck in the corner.
Yeah, is it dead?
Down. It's dead.
Holy shit! Yeah, well, good thing we have no casualties.